Yes, I am going to do a review of each of these alarms by themselves. This is the first alert, sa67d. As you can see, it is the 87R based unit. Horn, I can't say that. And the battery. And on the back, you can see it is the sa67d. Circa 1990. And it's made in Mexico. Let's test it out. Pretty loud, honestly. But yeah, pretty nice. Can't get these nowadays, obviously, since they're outdated. But yeah, see you in the next review in a little bit.